As a digital marketer, I spend a lot of time on the big wide web looking at social media platforms, every day. While a lot does seem to be changing, in the same breath I can also say a lot is becoming the same. As soon as a trend pops up, it seems to appear across multiple platforms. It seems whatever platform you land on, they are becoming more and more alike, and that has only continued with LinkedIn recently rolling out their reactions, which seem to be following the trend that Facebook set way back in early 2016. The reactions themselves are made up of 5 options: celebrate, love, insightful and curious, and of course the standard thumbs up like. One of the things we regularly hear from all of you is that you want more expressive ways than a like to respond to the various posts you see in your feed. At the same time, you've also told us that when you post on LinkedIn, you want more ways to feel heard and understand why someone liked what you said. Straight from LinkedIn, they have provided a full explanation of how they came up with the final designs and their meanings, based on the comments seen most on the platform. Generally, we don't see LinkedIn jump on trends too soon, but following the past 3 years and gauging the popularity of the reactions on Facebook, it seemed a reasonably safe bet that implementing the reactions on LinkedIn would go down well with its users. LinkedIn is somewhat a professional Facebook, the general design and use is very similar, with the clear difference being the recruiter tools and the employment aspect for working professionals. Therefore, it really is no surprise that they would get involved with this feature, which has done well on Facebook. But it doesn't stop there. Interestingly, but perhaps unsurprisingly, following the launch of reactions on LinkedIn at the beginning of April, we have now seen Facebook roll out a new design for their reactions. You can see that Facebook has kept the original options the same but opted for 3D animated designs for the reactions icons. This is an interesting move, which perhaps will make no difference, but it is certainly worth being aware if you're an avid Facebook user, as you'll probably notice the new reactions soon, if they haven't already shown themselves. Some might argue that this update of the icon design is to generate some press, following LinkedIn launching their reactions, while others may just say it's part of an update. Either way, this still doesn't include the dislike reaction, which Facebook is so sorely missing. Something interesting. What you may not know about the Facebook reactions is how heavily they weigh in on Facebook's algorithm when it comes to what posts you see.